Hi, I'm Dr. Picklestone, and I am a brain surgeon. Hey, what do you fools want?
Free pizza?
Yeah.
Sorry, the raccoons ate all the pizza. Well, let's get on to the first question.
Do you guys believe the Earth is flat?
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely.
Flat Earth or two. Here's a three-dimensional item I made to prove that the Earth is completely flat. Next question. What is your favorite planet?
Saturn, because it's married.
Can you explain that more?
Because it has a ring.
Duh! And what is your favorite planet?
Pluto?
That's a dwarf planet.
The sun?
Nope!
How about the moon?
I'm done! I am retiring from this job, and I am talking about brain surgery. By the way, the moon is a planet. Sun too. And Pluto's not even real.
Well, that makes sense.
Ah! I gotta get a job!
Oh, sorry.
Sir, are you okay?
I'm in the wrong spot. Forgot to mention, I'm part vampire. Can you close my coffin?
Sheriff, please, someone close my coffin.
I should have been a heart surgeon instead.
I think he's sleeping.
Focus group. I wonder what that means.
Oh!
Mommy!
I thought the door was locked.
My calculations must have been wrong.
You know, Justin Bieber painted the White House pink.
I don't know why I voted for him for president.
I voted for him too.
You know, my favorite planet is Saturn because it's married.
I think it's time to get up.
Oh, hey! I think it's my Uncle Picklestone. He is long dead.
He smells like chicken and pie!
I'll serve this to my children that I never had. But I had a girlfriend once. It was a frog.
I had a girlfriend. It was a toad.
My girlfriend cheated on me for a toad!
Sorry, Uncle Picklestone.
Get back where he belongs.
Hey, you're under arrest for stealing my pancakes! For stealing my waffles!
There you go.
I need backup, he's a fighter!
I see trees of green. What a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful